I don't really care if anybody believes me or not. I know what happened. The doctors and nurses know. My family knows. And my son is alive. And well. That's all that matters. They say that God works in mysterious ways. They just don't always tell you how mysterious those ways can be. Consider yourself warned.